I game one Pokepan Duong versus Derpy. Let's go. There with the grab. Ryu's trying to struggle approaching Mario. And the Shoryuken accidentally get in corner, but that works out for him. Ryu with the back air. Lucario looks like in trouble over here. Not gonna kill just yet. That OP is not gonna do anything. Mario grabbing his own teammate by mistake. Spike by Thorn, but the trade to reuse up air, not bad.
Okay.
Up smash, killing Thorn by mistake.
Watch it, you gotta watch out with Lucario and Aura.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Mario goes bye-bye for right now. So does Ryu. This is very good for Lucario, I can say, because his aura is just like
high,
pretty much done.
He's surviving very well.
He's like at max level already, so.
Yeah. Ooh. Missed force bomb from Lucario.
With up smash by Mario.
Ooh, up smash by Mario, kills Lucario. That's gonna lift up. A lot of weight from Red Shoulders, knowing that Lucario doesn't have a door anymore.
Lucario gets back air, survives that DI.
Yo. Ryu gets up air. Up air from Corrin. Up tilt from Ryu just kills Corrin at 116.
Goodbye, Corrin, I'm sorry. We'll always be wiping stuff. We'll still always be wiping stuff.
So. You have your waifu is someone with the personality of a cardboard box.
Right. Can we just talk about what happened to Ryu just now? Did he just get back aired by Corrin?
He did. Thrown with a dragon fang, but it doesn't go anywhere.
Mario dies. He could have survived that. There goes Thorn. That's Dean by mistake for trying to down B and go out with style, but no.
Yeah. Mars has his back against the wall.
Forward it.
Can you pull something off?
Excuse me. I hope Mario can realize his mistakes from the previous set that he had before with these two people.
Ooh, back throw. Gonna kill? No.
Mario seems to be doing so really well right now.
Yeah. Oh,
uh-oh. Oh, mistimed back here. Down smash his own teammate.
Ooh, Mario nays, and it can't kill Lucario.
Oh, no. Random fair for no reason.
Ooh.
Pivot up smash takes Lucario.
But he still has a lot of work to do. It's the Hadouken. It's over.
The cape. Oh, you gotta love the cape. Ooh, phone tilt.
Playing very passively.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh no. Mario's doing really well.
Ooh,
he survived. 145 surviving. Oh.
Ooh,
cave. If Lucario would have acted that, that could have been a fair.
But Ryu can't die.
And it's over.
Questions about my commentator. What's your name?
I just said my name is Brandon for all those that don't know me.
Oh, my lad.
We got a character switch to sheep.
So, Brandon, will you compete in the singles? Bracket?
Nah, not yet. I'm not ready for Yeet Smash.
No.
Not this major. Next time.
I feel. Game 2 coming right up.
Mario throws out 2 random capes.
Can Mario put up the same performance he had in the last minute of the battle?
Sheik's shield almost went goodbye. Nice bouncing fish by Sheik.
Sheik's swinging back. Ooh, back there by Ryu.
Try to go for a 2-frame forward smash from Mario, but that didn't. He was too slow to react.
Ooh.
Down air by Mario's not gonna kill yet. Saving his teammate from getting potentially KO'd from Shoryuken.
Sheik misses the up there that probably would have killed Lucario.
And back air by Ryu will take Sheik's stock.
Up air by Sheik does not kill
that
Ryu.
That DI by Ryu.
Ooh. Back up by Mario.
Will
and
not
kill.
Kills. 166 surviving. Down air will
up
take that.
By Mario does kill.
Mario going all the way down there, trying to play dirty, risky right now.
Yeah. Is that from a Skullgirl's bracket or a Blaze?
And that charged shot by Lucario will take Mario's stock.
Here with some up tilt to keep grabbing.
Oh, try going for the Shoryuken.
Back here from Ryu cannot kill Sheik. Shoryuken
cannot kill Sheik. So this is very dangerous for Red Team right now because they're both at kill percent for Lucario.
Yeah.
He has one stock, so he can go to max aura very quicker. I believe it's like 50%? 75. I don't know.
Let's say 60 just to be safe. Not here. Ooh.
Mario could have connected with that pivot up smash if he was fast enough, but no. Left Lucario wide open.
Sheik with the forward air, but can't kill the speed. Ooh, Mario with the up smash and a kill with Ryu.
We are now back at a 3v3 right now.
Yeah.
Ryu looking for that up tilt Shoryuken true combo right there.
Can they kill Sheik? No, but they get Mario.
Fully charged Aura Sphere will take Mario's stock again once
Ryu
again.
Ryu can get Sheik. Bouncing fish by Sheik and can't kill you.
That counter by Lucario is too fast for it to connect to Mario.
Yeah. People often forget about Lucario's counter because it's not all that great, but you do also have to kind of watch out for it because it can really catch you off guard. Really interesting match. She gets the back end, the bouncing fish, and kills Lucario.
She takes that bouncing fish after Lucario.
Ooh. Ooh. She up smashes Mario back airs and it kills you.
We are now seeing a game 2 here.
Come on, man.
Dude, Red Bull.
Shout out to Red Bull.
Shout out to Red Bull for sponsoring this event.
I guess they're deciding whether to change characters once again. Nope, they're gonna stay as it. And we are going to Omega Wily's castle. It's time for game 3 in loser semis.
Up there.
Sheik's forward tilt, oh my goodness, it's so fast, it can just connect just like that, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Almost similar to Mario's up tilt combo.
Yeah, Sheik has a lot of combos coming, you can do literally anything and then forward tilt, and it's a true combo.
You see, bouncing fish and it's missed, air dodge by Ryu.
Ooh.
Up tilt Shoryuken to Mario.
Ryu dies, and Mario dies.
Mario with the up B, not gonna do anything to Lucario just yet. Back throw by Mario.
Lucario's gonna up throw his beak. Goes out of Aura Spear, but it hits his own teammate.
This set might as well be known for friendly fires going off, like damn.
Yeah.
Shit. And bouncing fish by Sheik takes a stop. Back
Sheik's
air.
Still surviving. Lucario's gonna be able to extreme speed.
Ryu looking for that up to up Shoryuken confirmed.
Up to by Lucario. Can't go anywhere.
Oh no.
Ooh.
Lucario with the up air assist after the sour spot Shoryuken.
Mario with the up smash and it kills Lucario.
Sheik with the double bouncing fish.
Ooh, hit by Mario. Ryu still be able to make it back. Ooh, up tilt Shoryuken by Ryu.
And Sheik dies by Lucario's forward air, what it looked like. After getting hurricane kicked by Ryu.
Bouncing fish by Sheik kills Ryu. And they share stock.
Mario looks like he's in trouble. 105 right now. Ryu trying to connect with something.
Yeah.
Lucario trying to do that back air.
Down throw by Ryu. Up throw. Oh, up air.
Dash attack by Lucario will not kill Mario just yet.
Watch out. Lucario has a 40 charge for his speed. Hits your sheep, but he's going. Bouncing fish by Sheik kills Lucario.
We are now at a 3v1 scenario. 3 stars versus 1.
Ooh.
smash, not gonna kill. Ooh, bouncing fish will
does
though.
Kill Ryu. So blue takes that one.
Here we go to Smashville. It could benefit a lot of these characters, but these benefits could come with their risk and end up to their downfall. We're gonna see which one takes that downfall.
I feel like red team has a huge advantage just because of the Sheik in Smashville. But you have to watch out for Ryu in Smashville.
Oh yeah. Mario with the reverse up B. Get some separation out of Sheik. Mario Kart goes in for the fair.
Spike, but can't get it. Mario with spot dodge. Mario can't make it back. Stock down for Mario.
And there goes Mario's first stock.
Mario with the back air. Up here by Sheik, but I can't kill Lucario.
Lucario takes a high recovery, unable to get punished until lately, after his recovery by Mario with the down air.
Lucario with the down throw.
Up tilt into Shoryuken confirmed by Ryu to Sheik.
Ooh, Sheik's up smash barely misses Lucario.
Oh, that could have almost been a stock ender for Mario getting involved with that in Sheik's up throw and up air.
Or a sphere. Sheik back airs and it kills Lucario.
Back throw? Nope. Has been cancelled by Lucario.
Mario with the up smash and was able to get a stock off for you. Ooh, Orfeo kills Mario.
And now Lucario trying to chase down whatever he can find.
Yeah.
See what he can try to do off of, try to get a stock off of Sheik. Back air by Lucario to Sheik, takes a stock.
That was Ryu. Ryu with the forward smash, but he can't take Mario. Lucario with some air combos.
Ooh. Ryu tried to go for a down air to Mario, but Mario stalls with the cape.
Mario gets the back air, but Lucario doesn't die.
Mario could have saved his teammate right there with the try to at least get an up air, but no.
Ryu up tilts and it kills Mario, and Ryu would take it 3-1.
And now we will see who will win in Game 5.
I mean 2-2. 2-2-3-1.
There needs to be a little more communication with Sheik and Mario, because really, what's going on right now, they're trying to make shit happen. But being, it's just like everyone's going all over the place, so it's like nothing can happen.
Yeah. They have characters. Well, first off, they have characters that can't really do much. As I saw in the winners' finals, there was Lucina and Diddy Kong, and Lucina was really able to up throw, and Diddy Kong was able to finish it with Rocket Barrel, but there's really nothing that can combo with Sheik and Mario.
That's the difference that separates these teams. At least blue team has a communication system on what they can do.
Yeah.
Unlike red team, they're like more free. So which is why they're struggling a bit, but hey, at least they're in at least they enforced the game 5.
Yeah. Ooh, Mario's dead. So Ryu can't die.
Sheik was hoping that Lucario would air dodge to get that up air up B finish.
Ooh.
Ryu kills his own teammate, and she capitalizes with bouncing fish, taking Ryu's stock.
My mic just fell.
God damn. Shit.
Ooh, Ryu gets a shuriken and can take a stock off a sheep.
Aw, Mario, don't roll in, please.
Ryu was hoping to take down Sheik.
Max charge Aura Sphere goes to Ryu instead of Mario. I swear, this game and their hitboxes. It's freaking
wild.
It's wild. Ryu trying to go for them up tilts again. Wild Shoryuki.
Lucario with the up air. Oh, Ryu gets down tilt. Sheik is able to take a stock off of Lucario.
Back air by Ryu.
Mario.
Red teams are doing a little bit better with their communication.
Yeah.
They're starting to make things work, but they still got a long ways to go. Ryu's still trying to look for those up B confirmed.
Ooh.
Down to inter sharp.
Where they share stock? Yep.
And this is not good for Sheik. Mario accidentally kills his partner Sheik.
So it's gonna be a 2v1.
What kind of shit can Mario do here?
Mario with the back air. As you can see, Ryu is really. He's making sure that Lucario is behind him so Lucario can take advantage of his max aura.
Very difficult to say who Mario should focus more on.
Yeah.
Because these are both characters that can actually kill easily. So now Mario basically trying to play keep away.
Ooh, Mario gets up smash and kills Lucario. Oh. But Ryu gets a shuriken and Blue will take the set. The range is one fist
short. An intense set by both teams. Red team needs a lot more communication to do.